Oh my god, this drawing is so sketchy. Hey, it was welcome to my channel. Have you heard my new intro music? It's That is my new one, and I have to, that's my voice doing it, and you have to record. So honestly, from the title, you know, that I made some slime. It's very little, and it's very sticky. It's not as sticky as the regular sticky slime. Like, it sticks to me. And then it'd be like all right here, then all right here. Like, no. Like, you can actually put it on stuff and take it off. Like, something else to take it off. If you put sticky slime on a table, it would not come off. But this does. Now we got pounds in it. So all you do is it's very little. And you see the crumbs. I don't know if you can see the crumbs, but okay, now this time it's being very sticky. It's about eating food. And if I can turn it up.
What?
Right
there?
Cool.
Your combo, like,
how many are you here? My stepbrother and my dad. There are three. God of War. And I love making slimes because once you make the sticky ones, they become white. And then I like the clearish white ones. Because I like it because. Oh, you see me? Usually, I don't know how to make slime as much as other people do. And I don't have a bunch of these. Not as much as I used to. I have like a lot of containers and I'm just lying. If you are a slime fan, watch this because I will teach you how to make it and I will show you like the video. Okay? Daddy. And then the creator of the YouTube comes. This has been my first video of night. Bye. I said that on my own.